Hello friends, I am Rida back with another video. Today I am gonna show you the physical world view and looks and the camera comparison between LED V Leco 2 and ASUS ZenFone Max 2G version 60GB inbuilt, and show you the both the phone have 5.5 inch display, but this is full HD display Leco 2, but this one is 720p display. This phone has 13MP back camera with also auto laser focus and dual lead zoom flash, and this one is 5MP front camera, and this one has the 16MP back camera with dual tone lead flash and film sensor, and this one is the 8MP front camera. This one I will show you without further delay. I will show you the display quality and the looks of the phone. You can see this one. I will show you something. The display looks. I show you the display. Here you can see this one. This one is more vibrant, and but this one is more brighter. You can see this one, but this one has less PPI. This is one 267 PPI per inch, and this one is 401 PPI per inch. And I will show you the looks and the overview of this button. This one has the dual tone, has the power key button, and this one is the audio locker button. This one is the infrared blaster, IR blaster one, and this one has, this side has the dual SIM, two hybrid SIMs, one hybrid SIM slot and another is a nano SIM slot. And this one has the, you can remove this back cover. This is the very positive part, but you can't remove the battery this phone. So I will show you the this one has the two dedicated SIM slot and one is micro SD dedicated SIM slot. So this is no issue with this one. And this one has the power button. This one is the audio volume rocker. And this one is the 3.5 mm jack. And this side has no point. This one is a 3.5 mm jack. This one is the USB 3.4 charger. This phone has 5000 mAh battery charger. And this LED V Leco, this one has no, this is type C only, and there is no dedicated 3.5 mm jack for headphone, but you got the converter with this phone by which you can convert the type C port into 3.5 mm headphone jack one. So I will further delay, without further delay I will show you the camera sample which I take today with this back camera and front camera. I will show you some samples side by side. I will show you the samples. Here you can see this one, here you can see this one, the samples quality, this picture, and this one I will show you. Open up this and show you the picture quality of this phone. Here I show you same picture. You can see this one, you can see this one, this one is also more vibrant. You can look this one, natural looks. This one is more natural, this one is more vibrant. LED V Leco, this one is more vibrant one, this one is more natural looks, and this one is more highly brighter. You can see this. I will show you some more sample. You can see this with full zoom, there is no issue with this one. You can see this one, there is no issue with this one. Here I show you something. Here I show you the picture also. You can see this, there is no broken, the picture quality is also very good. I show you some more samples. You can see this one. I will show you, here is the full zoom picture. I will show you full zoom picture. Here is the come out, here is the full zoom after the picture in LED V Leco 2. You can see this one, you can see this, the camera quality is also looks awesome. LED V Leco, you can see this one camera. Here I show you something, there is one also, here is the also the same picture. You can see this one, this one is also looks good, awesome. There is no blurriness in the daylight. I'll show you the low light scenario picture of this, and there is the front camera. This one is the front camera picture. I'll show you front camera picture. Here is the come out. You can see this side by side comparison. You can see this one. Okay, this one. You can see this one. This one is more brighter one, and this one is more natural looks. But this time LED V Leco 2 wins big margin. This one is 8MP front camera. This one is 5MP front camera. I'll show you some more samples with this one front camera. Here is this one. You can see this, the picture clarity. Here you can see this one. There is a little bit blurriness in this picture, but this one is little liquor, this is no blurriness. So in the front camera this is highly ahead than this one. So I will show you some low light performance. Here you can see this in low light performance. I will show you something. Here you can see this one. In this one I will show you the auto rotate on. I'll show you the, this one. Here you can see brightness of the color reproduction more natural than the LED Velico 2. This one is also not far behind. You can see this one. I will show some more sample now and show you the clarity of the picture. I will show you now and clarity of the picture. I will show you here. I will show something. Just now I take this picture. In the LED Velico there is a flash problem. The display looks a very dark one, but this time this one is looks very brighter. You can see this one. You can see this. The clarity of the picture is very good. You can see this one. I'll show you some camera samples of low light. This one is the same thing. I will show you in this. I show you the other one. This is the picture. Can see this. Both the camera has the impressive impressive snaps. So this happens to you. I will below mention the buying links. You can use this one to buy this phone. This one is now 9,000 only, and this one is 12,000 only. And both the camera is impressive one. You can choose any other of them, and please use this link below mention. You can help me buy this link after purchase this phone also, and help me to do more social activity regarding animal and humanity purpose. Thank you so much for watch it, and please stay tuned and subscribe my channel. Take care. Bye bye.